Hello. In this video, we are going to demonstrate how to access VA podcasts in a variety of ways. First, we are going to access podcasts through the VA Podcast Network archives. Open an internet browser and go to a search engine. Search for VA Podcast Network and click on the Podcast Network Archives on the VA Vantage Point blog. This will take you to the Vantage Point site. The VA Podcast Network Archives contains all the episodes in the podcast network. Click on an episode to listen to it and to read the accompanying blog. Down at the bottom, press the play button to the episode. Another way to find VA podcasts is to go through the VA homepage. Search the Department of Veterans Affairs. And click on the VA homepage. Once you are on the VA homepage, scroll down to the very bottom. There, you will find one of our podcasts, Born the Battle, or our Vantage Point blog. If you click on the Vantage Point blog, it will take you to a page with all of the different blog posts. Scroll down, and again, you'll find Born the Battle on the sidebar. Scroll back up, and in the search box, search podcasts. The search results should include podcasts from the VA Podcast Network. If you click on one of them, scroll down, you can read about the podcast and listen to the podcast directly from the Vantage Point blog website. Another way to find newly released episodes is to go to the Vantage Point site and click on Resources. The Vet Resources newsletter, which is also emailed to veterans, is a great place to find the most recent episodes of podcasts. Click on a week, and it will list the podcast episodes that were released that week. They're usually found at the bottom of the newsletter. If you click Listen, it will take you to the episode's blog, where you can listen to and read about the episode. VA podcasts are also accessible through social media. On Twitter, simply click Listen or Read. Read will take you to the Vantage Point blog, where you can read the blog and listen to the podcast. Clicking Listen will take you to a place where you can choose from a variety of platforms how you would like to listen to the podcast. Simply click on one of them, and it will take you to that service where you can listen to all the episodes.